What's going on? Super Nintendo here. Today we're checking out Forspoken. We're going to run it on the default settings, which is low. And we got everything on low pretty much. But in order to get FSR on, we need to switch this to custom. Once we put it to custom, then this will be here. It pretty much will sit around 30 frames a second. I'm going to start the game. We're going to play through it. We're probably going to skip the cutscenes just so we can get to the big open area of the main game within this video. I will timestamp everything so you'll be able to see it. And then we'll go from there. Enjoy the video.
I need to go straight home. I hate the cold. Gotta get inside. I hope I never see the inside of a courtroom again.
Hello?
Goodbye.
Oh, fuck.
Ray. Thought we wouldn't find you?
Hey,
Lisa?
Lisa? Really? I thought she was Lisa.
That's Chrissy!
Huh. Well, in my defense, you don't really look like a Lisa.
Where is it?
Oh, I don't have it, all right? There were complications. Not like I wanted to get caught stealing the car, but here we are.
We don't like complications. You're running out of chances.
Yeah, I've been hearing that one a lot today.
Get the car back.
It's not that easy. It's been impounded. What's so special about this car anyway?
It's none of your damn business. Our boss, Mr. Giggin, is very unhappy. So unless you get it back, one of us is gonna be in a lot of pain.
Do I get to pick?
Keep jumping. We will leave your body in this fucking alley, and I promise you, no one is gonna miss you. No.
Okay. Okay, fine. Look, just tell your boss, Mr. Chicken.
Giggin.
Gwiggin.
Giggin!
Alright, Giggin. Quick gig.
I just tell him.
No turning back now.
Oh! Are you okay?
Oh, shit. I have to go. I'm so sorry.
I gotta find a way out of here.
Where the fuck are you, Frank?
Yeah, there's no point in running, you know?
Maybe it's safer to go through the alley. Almost there.
Where'd she go? Huh? Well, fucking answer.
after me. Where'd she go? We will find you, Frey! You will burn! Fuck!
Homer must be waiting for me. Better get inside before I freeze. Sweet hell. Curiouser and curiouser, cried Alice. Wish I could find that rabbit hole and tumble away to Wonderland. She doesn't like this, but it's all I have. I wonder where Homer's at. The Holland Tunnel.
Who leaves a newborn?
Well, at least it wasn't the Queen's. I'm sorry, I'm late, I know. Miss me?
Well, it looks like it crashed here, so I'm gonna restart the game and mark it in the notes, and we'll keep going.
Gotta find Homer first. Homer! Come on, baby!
And finally, the blaze that engulfed the abandoned building in the Hell's Kitchen district of Manhattan.
Full circle. Happy birthday to me. Thanks, Mom. No, I'm better than that. No, I'm gonna fix things. Wonder what that is. It's beautiful. Nope, not getting in that way. Must be another way. Huh. Definitely no one in here. Seriously? Who would just leave this? I mean, wow. Where am I? What's happened to me? Damn, that is a serious draft. Who's there?
I'm technically not this. Well, not what you would call us, anyway.
I swear to God, asshole, show yourself!
Show myself? I've shown. I'm showing. I can't get more showed. Show myself in tears.
Where are you?
Right here, at the end of your arm. The thing that you so fruitlessly tried to remove. Hello, yes!
Still here.
Whoever is doing this, stop. This is one sick joke. I am out of here.
You can't run away from me. I am literally attached to you. Why don't we settle down a bit and talk about ourselves? Talk about our interests in life, perhaps.
I am not hearing this. This is all a bad dream.
Be careful not to trip on anything.
You can also see things? This cannot be fucking real.
Listen to me, Frey.
How the hell do you know my name?
We are bond.
Stop! Stop talking! This is completely insane!
Frey, slow down. You need to listen to me.
No, what I need is to figure out how to get back. I thought I wanted out. I was wrong. I was in a bad place.
Well, this place might be worse, depending on how you look at it.
What do you mean?
Quiet.
What?
Hide.
Is that a motherfucking dragon?
Shh. Don't let it see you.
You think?
Hey, Cuff. So, if we are bonding...
Correction, bonded.
Whatever. If we are stuck with each other, then what's your deal?
My deal?
Who are you?
I am...
Lovely, and I suppose you'll tell me more if I answer your riddles three?
I don't follow.
Never mind. Why were you rusting at that old shop anyway?
Good question. I've been wondering that myself. All I do know is that before I visited Earth, I was here in Aphia.
Wait, what? That means it must be your fault I wound up here.
How dare you? It was nothing to do with me. If you must know, I'm as keen to find out what brought us here as you are.
So, have you always been this?
This?
This chatty bling.
As I recall.
What do you recall?
Aphia was when I arrived.
The who was?
The Tantas. They were four.
Like what?
If by man. What in all creation is that contraption?
It's a smart. It's for text. Which by?
I know what it's.
Really?
Not really. What else can that thing do?
It also has GPS.
So where are you?
Somewhere between.
It told you?
Sure did. Whoa! What the fuck was that?
Oh, one of my talents, if you will. It seems like there's a small settlement.
And you know that how? What are you?
The extent of my...
Uh-huh. So, this is Aphia?
Janoon.
I thought you said...
Aphia, big picture. Janoon, small picture. Janoon is part of Aphia.
I get it. Like New York City versus New York State.
Exactly. I think. I have no idea what Newark is.
No, not Newark. New York.
Thank you.
Hey, look at you.
I'd be careful.
Come on, don't be shy.
Seriously, I wouldn't. Let's just keep moving.
Why are you so freaked out by this fella?
Whoa!
Because it's not as it seems.
You tell me that now? Shit!
Well, don't just stand there.
What the?
Don't start panicking now.
Did I just do that?
Well, definitely. We...
Oh, bring it, you mangled monsters.
With the animals here.
They did seem somewhat altered, didn't they? Makes you wonder what can have caused such a mutation.
Yeah, like what happened here?
Yeah.
Might as well pocket this.
Whoa.
Definitely not that.
Nothing but ruins. Looks like no one's been here. I wonder how long everything's been in this shitty state.
Perhaps we should find somewhere else to search?
There is something there.
I'd say now's the time to strike.
No shit.
So much for clean air and bright skies. I try to escape to someplace better, and where do I wind up? Someplace 10 times worse.
Oh, poor you.
Okay, so let me get this straight. I'm somewhere that's not what I would call Earth.
I'm seeing freaking dragons, and oh yeah, I'm talking to a fucking cuff!
Fambrace.
Kinda coldly warm here.
Meaning what exactly?
Forget it. What's this?